And now there's power police. Four of them.